is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Hello, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. We have just witnessed Axel being brutally massacred by the alien, and now we've come to this sort of section on this transport system. I think this is called Lorenz Tech or something. I think that's where we need to go. So we'll have a look around to begin with and see what we can find. I think we'll go to the workplace solutions first, just have a quick look. Hopefully the alien hasn't followed us, otherwise I'd be quite scared. That's to hide. So we can't search them. Let's go up here first. Is there anything decent up here? There's a little room there, personal storage. They've got a couple of boxes that looks like I can search. What's that over there? Nostromo, well, that looks like another recording, like what we found in that other lobby downstairs. I think it was downstairs, was it downstairs? Somewhere. What's in this lift? Oh, some ammo, revolver ammo. Thank you. Moving around here. Some nice posters, nice looking posters. There's a man with a eye patch there. Davenport Rye. Everyone has their own stories to tell. Everyone has their own way of enjoying Davenport Rye. Sip it with a mixer, shake your things up with a cocktail, or just drink it straight up. Whatever your choice, the quality and taste of Davenport shines through. It's time to reward yourself with this spicy, distinctive taste of Davenport Rye. Here's to adventure. So everyone who drinks that wears eye patches. So come around down here then. Oh dear. Oh, hello. Who are you? You're part of the Sevastopol group, by the looks of things, but who are you? You look like... Oh, dear. Are those bullet holes? Have you been shot? Oh, no. Scrap, blasting cap, and a medikit. I'll take all of that, and I'll remove this brace. Oh, bad luck. So. Strength. Poof. That's done. Goodbye. Oh. And that should open this door. And back through here. Oh, that's good. Right, carry on down here then. What's that? Rewire. What does this do? Seeksin. Rewire system. Use rewired toggle systems on and off in your surrounding area. Systems share a limited power supply. Switching systems off will provide the power to switch others on. Study the map on the right hand screen with the mouse to check the position of local systems. Access new areas, create diversion, and experiment with Sevastopol systems to help achieve your goal. So we'll have a look at this then. We've got one. So we've got transit system. UI system control. No location. Okay. Power available 1, network capacity 2. Let's speaker system on. There's anything decent on the speaker system. Nothing interesting? Alright. Well, maybe that will come in useful at some point. There's a save point there. I might just save the game, just to make sure. Overwrite the save data? Yes, we'll overwrite the save data. There we go. Up here then, let's go. Tower link, transit system. There's another thing there. Passcode looks like there's a blueprint in there. I bet there's a computer somewhere that we need to find to do that. We'll carry this way. Anything around here? The high pole. Anything? Update map. Okay. I'm not quite sure how to get the map up. I will find out for next time though, because that sounds useful. It'd be useful to know the layout of all of things. So. Here, what's in here? Security. Door locked, so we can't get into the security room. Nothing in there. Lorenz Sysitech lobby, so it looks like I've got to go that way. So we'll go this way. Just to be different and have a look around. is it this? Oh, it's a security camera. That door's locked. Oh, there's a locker. Where does this go? Turn that light on. That looks like, can we get through there? No, we can't go through there yet then. So we'll go this way. Bonding agent, that'll do. And this goes, is it anything up there? Nope. So let's turn my light on, because then you can see where we're going now. Through that hole, and does that bring us back here? Oh, there we go. That's the step. Alright, okay. Let's go through here. Let's take the elevator. We'll take the elevator. Oh, okay.
Stay back!
Don't shoot. Ow.
Guys, over here! Someone's here!
Nearby. I want to be found. I'm friendly. Right, we'll pop around here then. We'll look around the seats and security. So, is this where we need to go? No, we need a plasma torch. We haven't got a plasma torch yet, so that's no good to me. What's in here? ID tags. We'll have that. Oh, we'll play that.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find some place safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Sounds dodgy. Sounds like someone had a gun. Oops, I just knocked over the wet floor sign. Oh well. I don't think we need it, do we? Blasting cap. That would be helpful. What's through here? Security access tuner required. Kitchens. Oh, why do we need a security access tuner to get through the kitchens? Restroom. Can't have a rest. Can't stop and have a cup of tea. That's no good, is it? Right, we'll go through here. Ventilation access. Go through here. Let's have a look. What's around? Hold on. Anything? Nope. Through this little hole then. There we go. We're through. Keep looking around. What's that? Search that. Scrap. Nope. Ethanol. Yep, we'll take this. Ethanol. That's plasma torch required. What's in here? Nothing. So, I've not really found anything much. Right, well, let's go through to that elevator and where that lady was. I think that's the way to go. There we go. That's that done. Right, down the stairs again then. I think I've heard it. There's actually what's going on in this room. No, there's nothing. Some vending machines. Hot food. Oh.
That's a horse burger.
What, a house burger? It's a horse burger. Yum. Anything in here then? Nope, that's got to restore the power first. What's around here? Nothing. Door locked. Tech support. There's another rewire thing there. Maybe I have to use that eventually. I'm not going to use that now. We're just gonna go down these stairs and have a look. So let's go. Oh.
An access to.
Oh, I need one then.
She was trying to hack the elevator security.
It's going to work.
Circuits are fried.
Right,
easy.
We're gonna fix it then.
Just need to find a new data cell.
So find a data cell to repair the security test. Oh.
Maybe she was just scavenging my car.
I think those people are coming back. I bet it's in down there as well, though. Oh, okay. Shit, there.
Finder.
Right, okay, let's carry on walking. She's
this
downstairs.
Way.
No, she wasn't.
Downstairs.
Right, let's rewire, see what we can do to cause a distraction. System reboot.
See anything yet?
On the server system. So, now let's do the speaker system. What's that done? Oh, she's seen me. dear. Oh no. Oh no. Ow. Bugger. Oh god. Right, reload then. Save. And we'll get back to where we was. So just bear with me 1 second, guys.
Hey,